What up, mga Sal subscribers? No, okay guys, ang papanoorin po natin is update po ito sa Shanti finally released la video. Okay, Horizon, no? Horizon guys, no? Oh, a very big shout out po kay K-Poppers Fix, no? This video is 1 month ago pa po guys, no? And lumabas po siya sa aking YouTube news feed po guys, no? Parang gano'n, YouTube news feed po. And then panoorin na ito guys, update po ito sa Horizon, no? Okay, no? Okay, ito po yung major trouble and what will happen to Horizon daw po guys, no? So bago ko simulan to guys, no, kindly leave a like, subscribe, and kindly ring that notification bell na rin guys, no, para updated kayo guys pag ako ay nag-release ng bagong video, no? So without further ado, let's all watch this.
Shanti finally leaves MLD agency in major trouble and what will happen to Horizon.
Shanti finally leaves MLD, agency in major trouble, and what will happen to Horizon, okay? Let's go!
It's reported that MLD Entertainment, home of the K-pop group Slapless, Horizon, and more, is currently having financial difficulties.
Ooh! Okay, no? Headline to. Okay, headline talaga yun, no? It's reported that MLD Entertainment, which is yun po yung ano, no, ng Horizon, no? Okay, home of the K-pop groups, okay, Lapidus, Horizon, and more is currently having financial difficulties, no? So isa ito sa mga struggles po guys, no, pag halimbawa po talaga na yung, which is yung company natin is talagang ano, no, nagkakaproblema sa financial financial problem po talaga, no. Yan, tandaan nyo, isa po sa challenging part yan, no. Talagang doon na po kasi talaga halos nagre-revolve po talaga yung ano, yung ating community, no, as in, di ba? Mahirap mag-release kung wala ka pong ganito, no. Syempre dadaan po diyan yung mga legalities, di ba? Lahat po 'yan, legalities, kailangan meron po kayong ano diyan. Meron po kayong bayad diyan, meron pong mga fee yan, lahat 'yan, guys, no. Bawat kilos mo is talaga may bayad po 'yan, guys, no. Kaya talaga kailangan financially stable po ang isang company, no. Pag nag-handle kayo ng mga ganitong kalalaking grupo po talaga, guys, no. I-ano niyo na, i-expect niyo na po 'yan.
According to a Korean news media on July 17, MLD Entertainment is having troubles paying its employees' wages.
Okay, no?
As a result, most of its employees left the agency and less than 5 people remained in the company.
Oh, grabe! Grabe! Ang bigat nun! Most of its employees left the agency and less than 5 people remained in the company, no? Grabe ang onti nito, guys, no? Tandaan nyo, no? Napakahirap po magpalakad ng isang kumpanya. Napakahirap po yan, guys. Ako nga lang, guys, na isang empleyado, no. Hirap na hirap na po akong i-handle po yung mga accounts na hawak ko, no. Hirap na po ako. Empleyado po ako niyan. What more pa po yung mga management, no, na like yung mga big bosses, no, na hinahandle nila napakarami, no. Di ba? Ang hirap nun, no. Wow. Isa to sa mga struggles po talaga, no. Nakakalungkot lang, no. Pero 1 month ago pa to, guys, no. Baka naman po na ano na po ito, na overcome na nila, no. Pero panoorin pa na natin.
The company is home to all Filipino boy group Horizon who debuted last year, as well as Shanti, a Filipino-Argentine member of girl group Lapis.
Okay. The company is home to all Filipino boy groups Horizon who debuted last year, 2023, as well as Shanti, a Filipino-Argentine member of the girl group Lapilus, okay?
Shanti took a break from Lapilus earlier this year due to health reasons, and the group seemed to have been quiet after that.
Oo nga, no? Wala na silang masyadong ano, no? Update, no? Usually, yung, yan, isa yan sa mga laging lumalabas po talaga sa parang YouTube news feed ko, no? Pag halimbawa, man, nag-i-scroll ako sa YouTube news feed, no? Ewan ko sa inyo, guys, ha? Kung meron gumagawa sa inyo gano'n, nag-scroll, no? Kung yung iba sa Facebook, nag-i-scroll. Ako, guys, sa YouTube po talaga, eh. Nag-focus, defocus, no? Ako sa YouTube news feed po talaga ako nag-i-scroll, no? Ng mga ganap, no? Since alam nyo naman, no? Pag sa YouTube po talaga kayo, like YouTuber kayo, no? Talagang hindi pwedeng hindi ka maging updated po talaga sa ganap sa YouTube, no? Okay, no? Hindi ko sila masyadong narinig sa ngayon, no? Ewan ko lang. Pero so far, wala pa ako masyadong naging ano, update sa kanila.
On the other hand, Horizon is still currently active and it's reported that Lee Yung-jin, the CEO of MLD Entertainment, is said to be staying in the Philippines to focus in managing Horizon.
Oh, ayos to, ha? Okay, Horizon is still currently active and it's reported that Lee Yong-jin, the CEO of MLD Entertainment, is said to be staying in the film to focus on managing Horizon. Okay ito guys na. So, ewan ko lang guys kung nandito na po ulit sa Pinas ang Horizon na. Comment down below, ha? Hindi ako ganun ka-updated pa sa ngayon, no. Pero okay ito kasi syempre yung voice natin, no, which is Horizon, no, is hindi na sila mahihirapan, no, kasi mahirap din guys, tandaan nyo, no, na nasa ibang bansa kayo, de syempre you are longing for your family, no, napakahirap po nun, no, mas okay para sa akin, no, this is just my own opinion, no, mas okay lang din sila sa Pilipinas, at least malapit sila sa family nila, no, okay, wala namang masama sa dream nila na dun tayo sa Korea, no, pero for me, mas okay na pwedeng ganito ang mangyayari, no, na mag-train sila dito sa Philippines na okay, no. Okay din yung ganun para sa akin since they are so young pa po talaga para maging away po sa kanilang family, no. Pero syempre, I know Horizon, no, gagawin nila lahat para sa pangarap nila, no. Even though na mahirap, pero magiging ano lang, magubunga naman po lahat yan, no.
The agency also had a boy group, TFN, but disbanded earlier this year.
Boom.
Before that, there was also a controversy regarding the disbandment of the girl group Momoland.
Okay, no? Actually, yung itong TFN, hindi ko sila masyadong naano guys, ano, pa, ma, ano, eh, na, parang napasok sa aking YouTube news feed, hindi ko sila masyadong nakikita, no? Pero itong Momoland guys, medyo tahimik na rin po talaga sila, no? Unlike nung una, nung labas nila, nung, give it to me, ma, di ba, alam nyo naman yun guys, no? Yung Momoland, no? Ano title, pati yun, nalimutan ko na yung title nung kanta yun. So, ayun guys, medyo tahimik na sila, no? Hindi ko sila masyadong marinig, no? Pero, at least nagawa naman nila yung part nila, no? At some point, naging sikat, syempre, ang Momoland guys, no? Grabe naman yung kasikatan talaga nila, no?
This issue seems to confirm that Shandy will not be going back as a Lapilus member.
Yung mga gantong klaseng news, no? Syempre, lalo na pag halimbawang sobrang idol na idol mo talaga ang Lapilus guys, no? Tapos, alam mo yung isang tao is hindi na babalik sa isa. Like, nakakalungkot, no? Diba? Kahit sino naman guys, eh. Diba? Pag ang isang grupo, sabihin nyo kahit sobrang dami nyo, no? Kahit 10 kayo, 8 or 12. Tapos pag may isang nawala dyan guys, no? Para nakakalungkot pa rin, no?
Her Instagram message last month celebrating the second anniversary of the group seems to hint of the group's end.
Grabe. Nakakalungkot na. To our Lapilus, my favorite picture, ha? To our Lapis, okay. Nakakalungkot. Guys, i-mute ko lang ha? Kasi baka tayo po ay mablock sa music na, okay. And makapiright. Di na alam kung anong pwede mangyari na. Wala naman sigurong... Okay. Ariana Grande in the world, okay, as this will always be my favorite picture of us. Happy second birthday, Lapilus. Love you forever, my girls, to our Lapis. I will always pick up all the love. Let's keep moving forward again. Oh, parang ano, talagang pahaging na siya, nakakalungkot na. Mga ganyang news.
The boy group Horizon are wondering what will happen to them. Will they continue their activities in Korea or will they concentrate in the Philippines?
Okay, no? So, ito ang sinabi ko kanina, for me, mas pabor ako kung sa Philippines po ma-didestino ang ating boys, no, ang Horizon. No? Para sa akin, no? Okay yan, para sa akin, okay yan, ganyan. No? Pero, depende po sa management. Mas alam ng management yung diskarte, no? Mas alam nila kung paano nila i-handle ng maayos ang kanilang talents, no? And syempre, ang kanilang mga inaalaga ang talents, guys, no? And I hope guys na very very soon guys na ang Horizon is ma-reach nila yung gusto nila talagang pangarap. Although na grabe na rin po yung natatanggap ng Horizon ngayon na fame or what na, pero I know na mas may iaano pa yan. Iaano pa po ang Horizon na. I'm rooting for Horizon. Kayang-kaya nila yan. So, ayun lang guys, no? Bago tapusin itong video to, kindly leave a like, subscribe, and kindly ring the notification bell na rin para rin nyo pag ako'y nag-release ng bagong video. So, ayun lang. This is Point of Pain signing out. Peace. Let's cheer.